Well, we're learning more tonight about the 55-year-old Lebanon County woman stabbed to death in her home. News 8's Lebanon County reporter Barbara Barr joins us live at the courthouse with the very latest. Hi, Barbara.
Kim, a meeting between the district attorney, detectives, and North Lebanon Township Police broke up just a short time ago. They say there'll be no new announcement regarding the stabbing case tonight, saying they've got a lot of work to do and people to interview. 55-year-old Christine Hardenstein was found stabbed to death inside her home, and a man was taken to the hospital on Monday. A bouquet of roses sits propped against the door. Blinds are shut and window candles turned on. The mailbox is open and empty. The day before, North Lebanon Township Police were called to the 1800 block of Lake Drive for a reported stabbing. They found 55-year-old Christine Hardenstein stabbed multiple times. A man in his mid-30s was also suffering from stab wounds. He's being treated at a hospital. A neighbor says he didn't know Hardenstein well.
She kept to herself. She really didn't bother with any of the neighbors whatsoever.
Police say a relative called them about the stabbings. No arrests have been made, but neighbors believe the motive was personal in this crime, and they're not concerned about their own safety.
Now, I don't think anybody here feels threatened at all. I mean, whatever happened there, it's an isolated incident, you know, whatever was going on, what was that?
But neighbors were concerned about a strange man and a strange car they saw parked along their street in the past couple of weeks. Concerned enough that they called police.
If we see a vehicle park here and somebody's walking up and down the street for an hour or two, you know, for no apparent reason, somebody's probably going to get a license plate and turn that number in.
Now, police have not announced any connection between the concerns that neighbors have been having the last couple of weeks about seeing a strange person in the neighborhood and what happened on Monday. And once again, police have not yet identified the man that was taken to the hospital with stab wounds. We're live in Lebanon County. Kim?
It's a strange story. All right. Thank you, Barbara.